Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Truth Stick, the South of Park. I'm the Archchickpea. We're supposed to find Christ again, and my joystick's working again, or gamepad, what have you. And doesn't it look like his shadow? Maybe that's why we're supposed to move these things. Sounds like it's coming from the right again, but hold on. Yeah.
Well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek.
Peek shadow.
I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
But Jesus fears nothing. Cool. Rosary summon unlocked. We got messages and friend requests and stuff. I've seen that already. I'm glad that you found Christ, my son. Be ye ever vigilant, for he may be found in the unlikeliest of places in times of need. I found him in my chimney once. Oh, silly, that was Santa. Come on now. Get real here. I love the little piano inflection there.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
What do you got to say? Nothing to say? I'll beat it out of you. Don't interfere. Okay. It's postal, only with kids. Couldn't find out how to get into there. Find that thing. We do need to return to Jimbo. So, I guess let's do that now. Tama! Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, you watch it. Oh, elf fight.
You're a douche.
Because I can't hit right.
You're dead.
And a douche.
Okay, I'm not dead.
Excellent. We will deflect all your stuff. We're past all you like, fiend.
Well, that's not
okay, we won't deflect everything then. Ah, sounded good, you know? Oh, wait, wait, what's the thing
Let's
that...
go, asshole! We're still doing this, right?
Hold your horses.
I'm hurt pretty bad!
Alright.
Hurry up!
I think it's... Butter's attack, I'm thinking
me,
of.
Are you?
That attack's in a column. Yeah, I'm waiting on you to die. Still waiting. Oh, all enemies in a column. Okay, good. Is this column-like enough? Him. Oh, because he's behind him?
Stop dicking around.
Maybe I can
feel that Roger's fury.
Nice. Crap. Got me with that last one. Didn't see that coming. I almost think I don't have to revive him. How many revive potions?
Wait, whose turn is it?
I can always buy more. Let's just revive him.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Watch this.
Yeah.
Not this yet.
crawl away.
I know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it.
It's good to know what you like. Got mana potion. Hey. Are we supposed to go? Can we go in here? No. I want to find out how to get underground.
Who? What? Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Listen, everybody.
Shit, I gotta get to work. Shit, I gotta get to work.
You say so. It's Jimbo! And Ned.
What can I do for you, new kid?
I'm a big game hunter.
Nice work! I remember when I bagged my first dog. This was real personal for me and Ned. Well, we lost half our unit to a farm cow when we were stationed in Hanoi. Far as we're concerned, you're a damn hero, kid. We're both proud to know you.
I have no words.
I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Yeah, since you spent some time in France, it's called Hanoi. I'm just kidding, guys. Let's get out of here. Can't leave before I knock over your garbage. Oh, I never even noticed this for some reason. Talk about hiding in plain sight. They're back. It would be boring to fight them again now. I mean, I'd do it if I wasn't recording. But how exciting can it be to watch me fight the same elf guys over and over? Or was Kevin Stolley have to say now? Greetings, human. This is an incoming transmission from the USS Kevin. We are currently orbiting Earth and are prepared to provide photon torpedo support. Kevin out. Cartman says, okay, seriously, Kevin. There are no bleeping spaceships in Zaron, okay? It's just human and elves, and they don't have phasers. They have swords and arrows. Forgive me, Admiral. My Vulcan half does not always prevent me from doing illogical things. Yeah, shit. Where we got these kids? Oh. No, not City Sushi. This is the other place. Never mind. Just because. I'm missing one kid. I can't go back there, can I? I thought I saw someone's head peep out. Getting paranoid now. See what this game is doing to me? God.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
And I can't hit you because you're in that thing. So there's manhole covers. But in the one that we have, I can't.
How'd you feel to totally not be able to steal any characters from Philip movie?
I just went in there. Before. I got lost in. Oh, we need to talk to him.
Excuse me.
I don't have time to talk to you.
Good job, Junior Algorian. With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot ManBearPig readings. Come with me. I must put this data in the data ManBearPig base.
He's a hot ManBearPig. He's got it going on. Can't talk to you? I have only one way to interact with you. And that's it. Put that device away. You too, you don't need that thing. Didn't you realize you're irradiating your brain by using it. He'll just let me beat the crap out of him. Yeah, so it's gotta be in here. Piece of glass. Pretty sure it's behind me, but... Sorry, I was getting way too into it. Almost hit you again.
Uh-huh. Hmm. This is very interesting. The sensors have picked up ManBearPig underneath the ground of South Park. If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator.
Defilibrator? Defilibrator.
Hey!
Yo! Yeesh! Ah. Stripey straw! Hooray! Stripey straw makes us run around like a crazy psycho. Wish I knew where this last kid was. I'm insane. I know I got 5 out of 6. Probably somewhere impossible to get to. I can get to these guys, though.
You'll never take this watchtower.
Come on, buddies, butters, butter. Let's get the watchtower.
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has.
Nah. Fishing them off, butters. Awesome. That was like dead on. The old 1-2.
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Yeah, smiling though. All along the watchtower. The elves' bodies are... Yeah, I don't know enough of that song to make a parody of it. So I'm just gonna leave this alone. Love the song, it's just not coming to me right now. Alright. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. So, we also have to return to Cartman's house. I don't know how to get there. ManBearPig. You know, this is down from there. Hmm. It's gotta be another way into that sewer. I don't know that. Let's just run over there, I guess. Well, we can't run that way. I want to cut through the...
It's like totally awesome
Shut
to be mature, like being not immature like you, twerps.
You are very immature, sir. I mean...
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
You'll never not get your leg broken talking like that, jerk. Let that be a lesson to you. I'm a kid. I'm not supposed to get laid. What? Wait a second. I'm just like, what? Alright, so we're cutting
here,
through
kid,
here.
Suck my paw.
Oh. Someone wants to fight, huh?
Oh, you want some of this?
Yeah, I'll just miss you and then, yeah.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
And your armor doesn't mean you can hit me harder. They've got the initiative, damn it.
We're still doing this, right?
Suck him up!
Doesn't seem to do a lot of damage, though. I don't know.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Mine? I'm gonna eat the cheesy poofs. I'm gonna eat the cheesy poofs. Soonies will be too small to, work.
Let's go, asshole!
Alright! Go time! Ooh, he's slowed. Ooh. Not good, not good. Finish him off with some dragon's breath. You guys are tough.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Keep the slowed and heal a little bit. If we finish this guy off. Damn, almost. Butters! Master deflector. Out of power.
This sucks.
So heal him.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Shut. Oh, I did it! I did the counterattack thing. I forgot about that. Sorry, guys. I forgot about it for like almost a dozen episodes or actually more.
Come on!
Okay. If this is what you want so badly. You're in a hurry.
Oh boy.
He says with his teeth chattering. Now these are all the kids we found so far?
We can play again later, right? You won't find me next time.
Hiding is fun.
I'll hide better next time.
Huh. Missing one. With black hair. Who are you? He's like, step back, fool.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Yep, more honest. All the honest to come. Wait. This isn't where you want to go, wait. No, I want to go there. I'm walking around because I want to find this kid. But I don't know, maybe I should just wait and find him naturally. Well, let's just walk over there and see what happens. Across here. I'm gonna look both ways, damn it.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
Oh no. That's oh. That's not the kid, is it? No. It's Mr. Hanky. Hidey ho. I think I got it right.
Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Okay, later. Ow.
That's what you get for having a name like Millie. I mean, seriously. Who would name their kid that? Oh, I've been here before. Still wonder how we get up there. Our police, ladies and gentlemen. Susan even screams.
You
She's
will
so
never get laid looking like that, kid.
See, some people run away. She's too busy. Ain't no one got time for that, running away. See, this is where. But we can't get anywhere here, right? Defibrillator thingy. This.
Meanie!
Meanie. There's nowhere to use this thing. And. It's not like we can jump. Who said excuse you? Is there someone over there?
I'd check my drawers if I was you.
Wait, I wanna.
Whoa!
That way. No, that didn't do anything. Yeah, there's some guy over there yelling, whoa. Is it the person up here? Is it you?
Excuse you!
Maybe, I guess it was.
Oh.
Arg. Give him a stick and he'll control the world. Oh, right. I was trying to. So it's down the road from there. We're in the post office? There's no manhole things to go in.
I used to be sad, but I.
Shut up. Supposedly. Well, according to that, we're all the way over here, but that lies. Says it's in front of the post office.
Found Jesus at the church.
Wait, that's rhinoplasty. That's the bank. Wait. Bank. Oh, it's in the next one over. Check in here. Ba-da-da. Just wanna buy a beer. No shot your tooth. No shot your tooth. No, chapter 2. Alright.
I always see for these strange you. Emo children smoking next to the...
That's because that's what emo kids do. Are they even emo kids? They look goth kids. Post office. The way to the underground's gotta be in here.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
What? Oh, the ridiculousness of it all.
Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article too!
What?
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Oh yeah, that's why you play this kind of music. I don't think he would approve, sir. There's gotta be a way. I don't understand. Get out of my way, groceries. Get out of my way, girl. Substitute.
You looking for a fight?
I can't get you up there. Let's see if there's another way down to the frickin' sewers.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Can't knock over the garbage. Who's that back there? There's someone standing back there. Hey!
No way!
Fillmore!
How did you find me?
Because I am smart. We found them all, yay! Fillmore Butthole, whatever his name is. Bumtuck. Alright, so... At least we found all the cats. We accomplished something. So you head back here and go to the park. No, let's just run over there. Sorry guys, I find it really hard to stop myself from smashing all the smashable stuff.
Hello, new kid.
Oh. Ah. Another battle.
I don't think I like you very much.
You're not supposed to like him. Yay! Ah, we'll get you for that. The old 1-2 punch again.
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Other than that we find him. Excuse me.
If you refer a friend, Jimbo will waive the waiting period for handguns.
You mean we can get handguns in this game? Oh my god, it's Postal 3. Postal 3, South Park Lost.
You found all of us. You win!
Yay! What do I win? Cool! Oh my god, now I'm popular! I wonder if the girl at the bank will like me now. Nice. Jesus says, guys, your heart is the first place everybody looks. I'm not going to hide there. Give me some credit, okay? I wasn't looking there. But thanks. Do I have, new abilities now? Oh, the rosary. Summons Jesus to purge enemies of their sins with a hail of holy gunfire dealing kosher damage. Stripey straw. I think we've seen that before. Abilities. Nope. Perks. Yes! So stuff is very, like, specific. You have to be injured or... people have to be pissed off. Ranged weapon. That's really a good one. Burning. Magic attack. Fight or flight. Critically injured. Debuffs last shorter. First attack. Well, I like that one. Sucker punch. Great movie, by the way. Stun targets. Maximum PP. Revive potions. Well, that's a good one, too. Inflict additional damage when using magic attack. I'm gonna take the sucker punch.
We can play again later, right? Next time, you can hide.
Hiding is fun.
Hiding is fundamental.
I'll hide better next time.
I'm hiding next time.
You won't find me next time.
That's right, because I'm hiding next time.
I'm not hiding at the pond again.
That's right, because I'm hiding.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Got nothing to shovel now, fool. Who is this? Hi. 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 How do I get to this person? What are you doing?
Take cover. Take cover.
That laugh. That laugh, though. Can't go from this side. Ah. I want to get to that person. Oh. Gray dye and a wizard beard. I guess I've never been in Cartman's garage. Subtle and quick to anger. Got it. Got the reference there.
Those are holy icons from the Orient.
Cool, I got pingin'. Shut up, I just got pingin'. Awesome. Glad I raided this stuff. Look in your mailbox.
I've had my problems raising Eric, but somehow he always forgives me.
Oh! I don't.
Yeah, fuck your shit up.
You like that, huh, don't you? What else can I break?
That's not really that nice.
Well, you like when I broke the other thing. How about this one?
Oh, whoops. I'm sure that was an accident.
Yeah, say no more. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. I know I've been through his house.